हेलो जी, गुड मॉर्निंग टू नर्सरी स्टूडेंट्स. वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास. दैट वाज योर इंग्लिश ओरल क्लास एंड दिस इज योर इंग्लिश रिटन क्लास. ओके, इन योर इंग्लिश रिटन क्लास वी लर्न हाउ टू राइट ए. लुक एट दिस, दिस इज ए. ओके, ए फॉर एप्पल. ओके, सो हियर आई राइट द ए. I'll tell you that how to write A. First of all, in your English copy, there are four lines is given. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? You have to draw a backward slanting line from this red line to third one line, like this. Again, a forward slanting line, and again a small slipping line between these two lines. It will make A. Again, I'll show you that how to write A. A backward slanting line, a forward slanting line, a small slipping line between these two lines. It will make A. Again, I'll show you. Look at very carefully at the top of the line. A forward, backward slanting line. A forward slanting line. A small slipping line between these two lines. It will make A. Okay? So, you have to write A in above these lines. Okay?